Hi there, as usual it's me, Just a Voiceover, you're watching Review Machines and this is all the crew of the ATV Shatun company. These very people are making awesome machines and we are so glad to visit them again. Today we'll show you their newest products. Especially we are interested in the newest model, which is called Shatun Prime. We will examine all the details and features of this machine, compare it with an older model and certainly make the severest tests of this off-roader. But first of all, we have an opportunity to see the factory where these machines are made. And even more, now we will see the face-smashing exciting vehicle. You will be greatly impressed with it. How do you like it, guys? Well, that was a joke, but let's enter into the factory itself. And now we see the most interesting concept of the new machine. It's a kind of pickup ATV truck. It's very rough and simple machine, with minimum options and minimum price, about $30,000. Now we are watching the assembly hall, painting chamber, and by the way, it seems that they are going to put an automatic transmission in their new ATVs. And this is another concept of a new machine, Shatun 6x6 ATV. I hope we will make a review of this monster when it's finally finished. And now we see all the models this factory is making in the line. I call them one by one. Shatun Neo, Shatun Prime, Shatun M5 and Medvedev M5. If you want to see our videos about all the models, please let me know in the comments. But now let's get back to our new model, Shatun Prime. Now we see it standing next to the older model, Shatun Neo, so we can compare them. First of all, I should remind you the main feature of these machines. It's a hydraulic articulated frame. I will show you how it works a bit later. And now let's look at the other details. Huge low pressure wheel, 1650 mm diameter and 570 mm width. The length of the ATV is 4 meters. The width and height is 2.5 meters. The dry weight is 1650 kilos. The ground clearance is 680 mm. The machine is equipped with a diesel Kubota, 45 HP, 1.5 liters capacity. It works together with the manual gearbox. The drive goes from the gearbox to the front and rear axle by two drive shafts. The axles are equipped with diff locks. Then the drive goes from the axles to the wheels by chain reducers. The design of the new model is also refreshed. Firstly, we see here new type of paint. It's a kind of armor for the body that prevents from scratches. The front and rear door is mounted in a different way, and now it's more comfy to get into the machine. The previous rear door was rather uncomfortable, I should say. The fenders this time are made of a solid metal, so they are very durable and can't resist some blows. We see all new lights and expedition trunk. Besides, the body is made of aluminum, and the frame has slightly different design, so now there is no any front overhang, that is quite good for off-roading capabilities. Let's look at the interior. There are two seats and regular steering wheel and pedals. The dashboard is under the roof. Also, we see here some buttons. At the left, there is a pressure control system. We can move between front and rear compartments of the machine. We see a lot of room in the rear part. It can be transformed in many ways, including four full bars, to stay overnight in the machine. There are two big hatches, soft interior trim, lights, lateral windows, and so on. Well, I think enough of details, now it's time to see how it's in practice. Let's go! First of all, I want to have a drive myself to make my very first impressions of the machine. And most of all, I like the way how to steer it. If you can drive a regular car, you will be able to drive this ATV without any difficulties. The steering wheels and pedals are the same. The articulated frame provides smooth maneuvers, and the steering is very light due to the hydraulic. Undoubtedly, this kind of ATV is much more comfortable for handling in comparison with simple skid steering machine. Though there is no any suspension, but due to the huge low pressure wheels, it goes quite smooth and comfortable. The maximum speed is 45 km per hour. But when you maneuver with articulated frame, the turning radius is quite large, as we can see. That is why there is also a skid steering system in the ATV. It provides minimum turning radius, so it's good for maneuvering in the woods, for example. Besides, we use skid steering to maneuver in water. Well, now let more experienced driver to show us all this machine can do. First of all, let's try to climb this quite steep ascent. Well, we see the machine climbing such an ascent absolutely without any difficulties. The traction with huge wheels is perfect, as well as torque provided with diesel engine, so it's a piece of cake. Now we are moving on in search of more interesting tests for our machines. And here we are facing the huge swampy valley, a good opportunity to test our off-roading capabilities. All this valley is covered with thick bush, and we have to literally cut our way through them. But due to the special protective paint, we are not afraid of scratching the body. Meantime, we found a really interesting obstacle. It's a huge ravine. It's really deep, with approximately 45 degrees ascent angles. Let's watch. Both vehicles cross this ravine without a hitch. We remember that there are no any overhangs, that is why we easily pass this obstacle. And it's time for swamping. We have here a serious swamp, deep and large. It's easy to get stuck here even with such big wheels, but due to the central system of tire inflation, we can control the tire's pressure very rapidly. So, with the lowest pressure of the huge wheels, we have an insane traction, and we move here slow and sure. Moreover, articulated frame also does a lot of good in a swamp, because we are able to change the track of the vehicle by the articulation, and it's a key feature that allows us to escape from any trap. The next test. It's time for water now. By the way, guys, to be frank, when I film such machines, I always feel so sad that I can't afford to own one. To my mind, it's an awesome kind of transport that can provide you most exciting adventures in your life. Just imagine, with such a machine you can get any sacred places on our planet. You may be a pioneer of numerous hidden locations. This ATV can give you a real freedom. Now we found an island in the middle of a river, why shouldn't we stay overnight here? We can have a rest right in the ATV in comfort, safe and secure. Amazing. As we can see, our machines can easily float. Besides, the carrying capacity is 1 ton both on the ground and on water. The maximum speed on water is about 6 km per hour. And let's look how the machines can climb on a steep bank from water. And the final question, my friends. The prices. The total sum depends on the set of options as usually, but the standard price starts with $50,000. Well, it's almost dark outside, so let's call it a day now. Thanks for having a ride with us. Please post your comments what you think of the machine and consider subscribing the channel if you like this video. Stay with us. There will be many more interesting materials here. Goodbye.